These three contestants are about to play the most exciting game of their lives, which only one of them can win. Henri Woodman won $8,650 in our last game and is today's returning champion. However, Robert Annis plans to defeat the champ and take his place in the winner's circle. But Cathy Brower isn't worried about them. She plans to make it a three-way race and come out on top. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you once again, Rod Roddy. Welcome to Press Your Luck, the most competitive game in television, where players take mighty big risks for mighty big bucks. And now let's learn a little something about the three very competitive players who are going to be pressing their luck today, starting with Robert.
Hi there. My name is Robert Annis, and I'm a third-year finance major at California State University, Northridge. And when I'm not in school, I help my dad out in his insurance agency, play the stock market, and I can play a mean game of racquetball and tennis.
Ah, so sports and money. Kind of
you
this
bet.
Is, so you're ready to play?
I sure am.
All right, Robert, let's find out about Cathy.
My name is Cathy Brower. I live in Chatsworth with my wonderful husband, my two beautiful children, and I have lots of hobbies and interests, but in my spare time, I have a 12-inch bandsaw in my garage, and I cut out little wooden things and hand-paint them and sell them in a boutique in Northridge.
And make money.
Watch your fingers.
Watch your fingers. You got all 10 fingers?
Yeah.
All right, Cathy. Welcome to Press Your Luck.
Thank you.
And, of course, we've got our returning champ, Henry, who has made, what, 6,800 and...
8,000.
I try to keep
650.
8,000. Well done. Now, Henry, I understand that you were about to sell your car. You had really no money. Now what are you going to do with the money?
Paint it and keep it.
Keep it. All right. Let's see how much money how much money one of you can win today. Are you ready?
Yes.
Right, yes.
I've got four questions, and your correct answers are going to earn you spins at the big Press Your Luck game board. The more spins you have, the more money you can win, because our board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and fabulous prizes. And every time you stop the board like this, stop! You'll add money to your total. Look what I did, $4,000 in a spin. I ought to play this. Unless, of course, you hit a whammy. Remember, shun the face of the evil whammy ere you be pauperized, because he will take away your money. All right, the player with the most money at the end of the game gets to keep it all and return tomorrow to play again. Are you all ready to press your luck?
Yes, we are.
Okay, here comes the first question. La Cage aux Folles may be the first musical ever to record an original cast album before it even opened on Broadway, and one of its stars is Gene Barry. In an early TV series, what Western hero did Gene Barry play? Okay, class. I'm going to give it to you in a multiple choice, and you'll tell me which answer is right, and if you get it right, you'll pick up a spin. Gene Barry, in an early TV series, either played Zorro, Bat Masterson, or Wyatt Earp. Who did he play, Robert?
I'll say Wyatt Earp.
Wyatt Earp, Robert says. Cathy?
I think that he played Bat Masterson.
Cathy says Bat Masterson. Henry, what do you say?
One of us is going to get a point. I'll go with Zorro.
You're right, Henry. One of you is going to get a point. He once rode the TV range as Bat Masterson. Cathy's right. All right, Robert, nothing. Cathy picks up a spin, and Henry stays at nothing. And here's our second question. According to Georgetown University researchers, babies get to sleep more quickly and stay asleep longer when they're put down in what position? Cathy.
On their stomach.
On their stomachs, Cathy said. If she's right, she's going to pick up three spins. I'm going to give Cathy's answer and two others to Robert and Henry. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the correct answer stomach, back, or side? Robert?
I'll go with stomach.
Stomach, Robert goes with. What do you go with, Henry?
Gotta go with stomach.
Gotta go with stomach. Well, the correct answer is stomach. Indeed. All right. That means that Robert picks up a spin, right? He gets one. And Cathy, you buzzed in, so you're going to pick up three. You go to four, and Henry picks up a spin and goes to one. And here is our next question. In slang, what part or parts of a woman's body are called gams? Cathy?
Her thighs.
Her thighs, Cathy says. All right. Is the correct answer her thighs, her behind, or her chest? Robert?
I'll have to say thighs.
Thighs. Two thighs. What do we got with you, Henry?
Let's go with chest.
You're going to go with chest? Guess what, Henry? You're stuck with thighs. Legs or thighs. And that means Robert and Cathy. And Robert picks up a spin and goes to two. Cathy buzzed in, picks up three, goes to seven, and Henri stays at one. And here we go with our fourth and final question. Her name is Samantha Steele, and we know of her because she's America's first what? Robert?
Woman astronaut.
Woman astronaut, Robert says. All right, is the correct answer woman astronaut, lady symphony conductor, or test tube baby? Cathy?
Lady symphony conductor.
Lady symphony conductor, says Cathy. What do you say, Henri?
Lady symphony conductor.
Lady symphony conductor. Well, Samantha Steele is America's first test tube baby. Nobody had anything. Let's look at the spin total. Robert's got two spins, Kathy's got seven spins, and Henry's got one. That was the last question. In just a moment, players, you'll have a chance to convert your spins into dollars with the exciting Press Your Luck game board right after this. Players, as you can see, there are prizes, surprises, and over $13,000 in cash up there on that board. And, of course, there's the proverbial whammy, so you want to be careful because you don't want to be pauperized, right? All right, so each time you spin, you have a chance to add anywhere from $100 to $1,250 to your total. And you'll notice that our board is constantly changing. So if you feel a whammy coming on and you don't want to press your luck, well, all you got to do is take your remaining spins and pass them to another player at any time during your turn, and you can save your bucks, okay? Now, remember, everything is at stake each time you spin, and four whammies, your history out of the game. All right? The player with the fewest spins is, of course, Henri. That's where we started last time, wasn't it, Henri? All right, we got one spin, no dollars. You ready?
I'm ready.
Let's make some bucks.
Stop.
Stop at $200, and you picked up a spin, Henri. What a guy, what a night, what a band. Time. Okay, Henri, $200, one spin. You want to press your luck?
Of
course. What do you got to lose? $200?
Stop.
Big deal. $350. $550 for you, Henri. Nicely done. We're going to go over and chit-chat with Robert a while. He's got two spins, no dollars. Are you ready to press your luck?
I sure am.
Okay, here we go.
Stop.
Stop. Up, 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 up. Wow. Blew you away. Well, Robert, not too much damage. You didn't have any money ready to begin with, so you've got one spin left, only one whammy. I would think you'd probably go for it.
Have to go, right?
Can't win it with no money.
Stop!
Stop at $100! Better than nothing, right? $100 for you, Robert. And now we'll go to Cathy, who's got a lot of spins, seven, but no money. Let's see what happens, Cathy.
Stop!
Stop at $470. Put you in a solid second place. Six spins left, Cathy. You want to press your luck or pass?
Oh, definitely. Press it.
Here, we're going to press it.
Stop!
You thought the bandsaw was terrible. If you get your fingers under that, you'll chop them right off. All right, not a lot of damage. $0, but you got a lot of spins left. Cathy, you ready to go?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Come on.
Give them a fourth fly in the face of the whammy. Stop! You know, I think he heard me and he got really upset. We'll try to just treat him nicely. Whammy's a nice guy. Four spins, two whammies. You ready to go again?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
Stop
at $100 and you picked up a spin. All right, you're tied for second place with Robert. You've got $100. You picked up a spin, so you still have four. You want to press your luck or pass?
Oh. One more time.
One more time. You owe one more time.
One more time.
Never heard that before.
Please. Stop.
Stop at $600. I think it's because you said please, Cathy. $700 put you in first place. Three spins left. You can press your luck or pass those spins to Henri, because remember, if you pass the spins, you've got to pass them to the player with the next highest amount of money, and that's Henri. Three spins left. You've got two whammies. Got another round to go, Cathy.
Oh, no.
What are you going to do?
One more time.
One more time. Go one more time.
Oh, please. Stop.
$1 and a spin. $900, Cathy, and you've picked up a spin. You still have the same three spins.
Want to
press your luck or pass?
Oh, I'll try one more time.
That's the third time for one more time, Cathy.
Did I do that? Oh, please.
I hope the whammy does not hear it. $250. He didn't. Guy, you're in four digits. $1,150. Two spins left. Press your luck or pass it. You've got double what Henry's got. What are you going to do?
One more time.
Cathy goes one more time, the last four times.
Please stop.
Stop at $150. All right, Cathy. $1,300. Now I don't even have to ask you, do I?
No. Pass.
Right over to Henry. Here we go.
Stop
at $250, Henry. You came out all right. Strategy by Cathy didn't work. You've got $800. Robert's got $100. And Cathy, you're leading with $1,300, which you'll see later is a mighty big advantage.
Yeah.
We'll be right back with more questions, spins, prizes, and surprises right after this. Now, players, I've got four more questions. That means four more chances to earn some spins. Remember, the more spins you have, the more money you can win at the big board. And the player with the most money at the end of this round takes what they've won home today and returns to play again tomorrow. So get set. Here comes your first question. The U.S. Department of Health tells us that people in some states tend to live longer than the people in others. At the present time, in what state do the citizens live longest? Henry.
Let's go with Arizona.
Why not? Henry goes with Arizona. If he's right, he's going to pick up three spins. I'm going to give Henry's answer and two others to Robert and Cathy. If they're right, they'll pick up a spin apiece. Is the answer Arizona, Florida, or Hawaii? Robert?
I'm going to go with Arizona also.
Two Arizonans. Cathy, what do you say?
Florida.
Well, I'll tell you, you live the longest in the state of Hawaii.
Oh.
Yes. So nobody picks up any spins. We stay at zero. We're going to go with the second question. Director Steven Spielberg calls it his best directed film. Which one is it? Did Henry get in? Yes, he did. Okay, Henry, you get to give us an answer.
Let's go with Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Raiders of the Lost Ark, says Henry. If he is right, he picks up three spins. Is the answer Raiders of the Lost Ark, E.T., or Close Encounters of the Third Kind?
I'm going to say Close Encounters.
Robert says Close Encounters. What do you say, Cathy?
Tough one. I think Close Encounters also.
Two Close Encounters. Well, Steven Spielberg's best directed film, according to him, is Close Encounters of the Third Kind. Robert picks up a spin, has got one. Cathy picks up a spin, has got one. Henry, nothing. You're still at zero. Henry, here we go with our third question. In what room of a house would you most likely find a sideboard? Cathy?
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen, Cathy says. All right. Is the correct answer the kitchen, the bedroom, the dining room? Robert?
Kitchen.
Kitchen, says Robert. What do you say, Henry?
I like the bedroom.
You like the bedroom?
Yeah, I like
the
bedroom.
Well, a sideboard is found in the dining room. Sorry, sports fans. That gives one spin for Robert, one to Cathy, and none for Henry. We're still where we were before. And here we go with our fourth and final question. It is said that film producer Carlo Ponti once gave his wife a 14-karat gold toilet seat for her 40th birthday. What's the name of that lucky lady? Boy, it looked like a still life painting. Everybody's sitting there not knowing the answer. I'm going to give it to you multiple choice, okay?
Right.
Was the 14-karat gold toilet seat given to Simone Signoret, Sophia Loren, or Brigitte Bardot? Robert?
Sophia Loren.
It goes with Sophia Loren. Cathy?
Sophia Loren.
Sophia Loren. Henry?
Sophia Loren.
Sophia Loren is indeed the recipient of the gold toilet seat. That means Robert. That was our final question. Robert picks up a spin. He's now got two spins. Cathy picks up a spin. He's now got two spins. And Henry picks up a spin. He's got one spin. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board to decide who their winner will be on Press Your Luck right after this. Thank you, and now, players, we were not joshing you when we said earlier that you can win a bundle on Press Your Luck. because as you can see, the value of that board has changed dramatically. Not only are the prizes even more fabulous, but there's over $50,000 in cash up there just waiting to be won. In any single spin, you can pick up as much as $5,000. But let me caution you that the one thing that hasn't changed is the proverbial whammy. He is still up there looking in the bushes, ready to jump out and bite you on the neck. Let's take a look at the monies. The monies are... Let's see, we got Henri with $100, Robert with $100, Henri with $800, and Cathy with $1,300. Remember, Cathy, I told you there's a big advantage in having the most money in round two.
I know.
Well, the advantage is that no matter what happens, you will be the last to play your spins in this, the final round, and that helps you out a little bit, okay? We're now going to go to the player with the least money, which is, of course, Robert. Yes. Robert, with two spins, are you ready to press your luck?
Yes, I am.
All right, here we go.
Stop.
$2,500. Robert, what a start. That gives you $2,600, twice as much as Cathy has. You've got one spin left. You want to press your luck or pass?
Press my luck.
You're going to press your luck. Here we go. No whammies, all money.
Stop
at a motorcycle. All right, Robert, you've got that motorcycle, and the value of it is $1,998.
Yeah.
Which brings you to a grand total of $4,598. Well done. All right, now we're going to go over and chit-chat with Henri. He's got $800 and one spin. You ready, Henri? All right, let's see what you can do.
Luck. I need some big bucks.
Want some big dollars. Stops at $800. You doubled your money. Henri, $1,600 puts you in second place. And Robert's got $4,598. And we have yet to hear from Cathy, who has $1,300, two spins. And Cathy, you have two whammies. An important consideration. Are you ready to press your luck?
I am.
All right,
definitely.
Cathy, let's go.
Please, stop!
Stop at, oh! What a bummer, Cathy says, to have her lawn mowed by that creature. Well, no dollars, Cathy, but you have one spin left. You've got three whammies. It sounds to me like it's all or nothing, right?
All or nothing.
All right.
That's right.
You gonna go for it?
Go for it.
All right, pressing your luck, you need some dollars.
Come on.
We don't want a whammy or she'll be out of the game.
Stop.
All right, Cathy, you hit a whammy and you're out of the game. We got a champion in Robert. Congratulations, Robert. That means you're today's big press your luck winner with a total of $4,598. Robert, we'll be right back. Sit tight to find out what you won right after this message. All right, we are back with today's press your luck winner, Robert. And now, Robert, is the time that Roddy tells you exactly what you've won. Rod, tell Robert.
I certainly will, Peter. Robert has won a Nighthawk, the street motorcycle, which achieves a fine balance between power and size. Its suspension allows you to soar over back roads or move with ease across town. The Nighthawk 450 from Honda. That prize, worth $1,998, combined with the $2,600 in cash you've won, gives you a grand total of $4,598. Congratulations!
Well done, Robert. That's a lot of money. Congratulations, and I must say, Henri, you leaving with $8,650. Now, I know that's a lot of money. Henri, you said you were going to get your car painted. What is that, one coat? What are you
three.
Really gonna,
three.
Three coats. What are you really going to do with that $8,650?
I don't know yet.
Yeah. Has it sunk in that
we'll
you want
it? Yeah, we'll see when it comes.
you're questioning whether it's going to come or not, huh?
No,
it'll
I know.
There. $8,650. And Cathy, you played a great game.
I want to give you a little. He's going to share it with
you. You want to take a little whammy home with you, Cathy?
No, thank you very much.
And Robert, we're going to see you tomorrow.
Sure.
Until then, remember that the whammy is really sort of a cute little guy, as long as he only shows up when someone else is spinning. This is Peter Tamarkin saying so long for Press Your Luck.